Stage one breast cancer is an invasive breast cancer. That means the cancer has grown through the walls of the duct into the surrounding tissue. Stage one breast cancer typically means that the lymph nodes are not involved. And typically it also means that the cancer is 2 centimeters or smaller in size. Now, being stage one is good. The long-term survivals for stage one breast cancer, by and large, are very, very good. And the treatment of stage one breast cancer is treatments that we'll be talking about in subsequent videos. We have to control the cancer within the breast, and we'll talk about the surgical options for that. We'll also talk about the other adjunctive things that we do. It may involve radiation therapy, may involve anti-hormonal therapy. Typically, but not always, stage one breast cancer usually does not involve chemotherapy, but there are certainly exceptions to that, and I'll talk more about that under adjuvant chemotherapy. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.